Hungry for some pizza? We all like a good pizza pie to chow down on, but it turns out there's a simple scientific solution to maximize your pizza experience. It all comes down to the area of a circle, that equation you may have heard of when you were young, where the area is equal to pi r squared, r being the radius. If we plug in some numbers, you may notice something interesting. For example, since we measure pizza in inches in North America, the area of an 8-inch pizza is roughly 50 square inches. We simply take the radius of the pizza, which is half of the diameter, so 4 inches in this case, put it in the equation, and voila. But if we do the same thing for a 16-inch pizza, which has a diameter that is 2 times bigger, we find that even though your intuition may say it's twice as big, it actually has an area of over 200 square inches, which is 4 times more pizza. This is because the area of a circle increases with the square of the radius. And yet, most of the time, the difference in price between an 8-inch pizza and a 16-inch pizza is not even 2 times more expensive, let alone 4 times more expensive. In fact, NPR did a study of over 74,000 pizza prices in America and created an interactive graph to show exactly how the price of pizza changes with size and how much more pizza you get when you order a large. For example, a 20-inch pizza has more area than 2 14-inch pizzas or 6 8-inch pizzas, yet it's almost $9 cheaper on average than getting 2 14-inch pizzas, and over $30 cheaper on average than getting 6 8-inch pizzas. And this is the pizza equation. The bigger the diameter of the pizza, the more bang for your buck. But why is pizza so tasty in the first place? We actually break down the science behind why pizza is the perfect food on ASAP Thought, all while making some delicious recipes. Check it out if your taste buds can handle it. And subscribe for more weekly science videos.